Weeks since little Caylee Anthony was reported missing, and now tonight, family and complete strangers gathered in St. Cloud to pray that she makes it home in time for her third birthday tomorrow. News 13 Stephanie Quinyu is in St. Cloud, where a candlelight vigil was held in Caylee's honor. Good evening, Stephanie.
Hi, Beth, and it's actually at this church behind me where the Anthony family prayed earlier today. They actually had the vigil here inside the parking lot, but as you can imagine, it was a very emotional day for the Anthony family. Here at the vigil, however, the Anthonys say that they drew strength and hope from the residents who came out to show their support.
God, we will find her. We need to remember our search is always moving forward.
Friday.